So if you're looking for an alternative to an isolating saw or circular saw, we may have what will do the trick, and that is a handy dandy laser. So the question is, can we cut through this 2x4 with 1200 watts? It'll be very smoky, by the way. Yeah, let's find out. Now, I guess that's as far as we got. Maybe it's not quite the replacement that we hoped. Did that do it? Ew. Not quite, but man, we are so close. So close. So close.